Welcome to the Chair of Completeness. So close your eyes. Relax the heart. Take deep, long, slow, gentle breaths, clearing and harmonizing. And simultaneously with each exhalation, you sense and feel new possibilities, new horizons of abundance enter into your mind, your heart, and your soul. It is from this space and place you feel ready to properly relax into the Chair of Completeness. Allow yourself to sink back into it, relaxing every muscle. Feel the joy in your body as you begin to relax, as you begin to feel calm and clear and ever-present in serenity. You begin to notice in each and every relaxation how you can help and assist each cell, each atom, each grouping. You can assist in the unity of you. Rest a while in the space that envelops you. Rest a while in the space that is always there. Relax into emptiness. Feel the fullness of its touch. Hold an awareness of all that is you. Smile to that vision. Notice the beauty of that smile from this place. Notice the fullness of your heart and its trace. Love the shapes and dimensions that it creates. Enjoy yourself and relax. No grasping for answers. No need for questions. Just beautiful ease. Going beyond time to the happy place, the gentle place of loving, the strength of compassion for all others and thereby yourself, a true togetherness and unity, a unison field. The universe. Take a loving look at yourself for a moment. See how beautifully you shine. See the possibilities that are real. Affect the changes you need. You are strong, whole, and beautiful. a reduction to a core simplicity that resides forever in your heart. The map of the mind and its chart. You cultivate and develop the loving, compassionate heart from within the chair. Notice how there is no difference between you or the chair. Notice how it feels to feel so loved and complete. That you are the generator of this, and you designed the chair. You built it to a beautiful set of specifications. You have the knowledge to unlock your inner peace. You are clean and clear, mind. Delight. You are the unconditional love that you gave so freely. For you to receive it back is to treat you dearly. Standing in the unity of that totality. You bless the chair and it blesses you. You are the map and compass and the view. Relax deep. Feel a sense of balance, calming anxieties and the fears and the sufferings. No more is it necessary to dwell in these places when you have such a chair and it has you. Togetherness, togetherness, togetherness. For it speaks to you true, does it not? This wonderful place, this delicious space that we find ourselves in, happily in the moment, present awareness, the ground luminosity beckons, basking in the light and the warmth of serenity. You are able to see, to visualize, and to actualize on being and engaging with the solutions that you already know can transform your being, that can enhance your life, that can extend joy and bliss. Can rest when it is needed and find new strengths, new beauties aplenty. The easy, simple strength, the knowing of your heart, the allowance of your balance. Let's make it possible. Let's do this work. together, united, supportive, caring, kind, compassionate, completeness. Visualize the work being done. See the result of its beauty. Watch the artistry. Notice the graceful flow. Notice the opening heart and the relaxing body, the calming mind, the helpful soul. Let us do this work that is needed. Enter into your essence. Being guided by the sense of unity and the natural self-arising wisdom you have. Return once again to the relaxed, calm feeling you first noticed in the body. How much happier the organs, the cells, each atom is within you. Notice the energy body, vibrant, full spectrum of delights. Notice the calm, clarity, and blissful space that occupies in your mind. Once again, notice how all of this works in one beautiful fashion, one orchestration of magnificence. And listen and return once again to the music of your completeness, the sounds of your heart, the rhythms of your biology, the creation of your chemistry, the dynamics of your physics, and the mathematics of your synchronicity. You feel your balance returned, and you feel happy and revitalized, refreshed, energized. Very calm. Return fully to the body and the mind and the heart. Know that you never left its unity from the start.